quick home exercises for bigger looking, rounder, firmer breasts. Every woman wants their breasts to be lifted, rounder and perkier. And yes, there are definite ways for you to give them a lift and make them appear perkier and bigger, the natural way. Exercises for bigger breasts are going to target the muscles directly underneath and around the tissue. These are the best moves that you can do to get bigger busts without surgery. These four exercises are perfect for women who want to strengthen and tone their curves and give their bust lines a lift the natural way. Number 1. Wide chest press. How you do it? Lie down on your back, holding both dumbbells wide apart, elbows touching the ground. You're going to slowly lift both dumbbells to touch them high in the air above your chest. Hold the position for 1 second, then slowly return the starting point and repeat. Repeat 20 reps, 3 sets and rest 90 seconds. Number 2. Reverse row. How to do it? Stand with both feet close together and upper body at 45 degrees to the ground. Use both hands to hold the dumbbells straight down to the floor. Now you're going slowly. Pull up both hands with elbows, passing your back and hold for 1 second. After the pause, slowly lower them back to the starting position and repeat. Repeat 20 reps, 3 sets and rest 90 seconds. Number 3. Push-ups. How to do it? Start on all fours, your palms slightly wider than your shoulders, feet close together. Your body should form a straight line from head to toe. Lower down until your chest almost touches the floor. Keep your upper arms at a 45 degree angle to your torso. Pause, then push back to the starting position. Repeat 10 push-ups, 3 sets, rest 90 seconds. Number 4. Y raise. Grab a pair of light dumbbells and stand tall with feet hip-width apart. Knees slightly bent. Hold the weights in front of thighs, keeping core braced. Draw shoulder blades down and back as you lift the weights above head in a Y position. Return to the start at a slow and controlled pace. Repeat 20 reps, 3 sets and rest 90 seconds.